गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम बैक. नाउ वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज सिविक एमिनिटीज ऑफ द इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन. इलोवेरी ड्रेनेज सिस्टम एंड द स्वेज डिस्पोजल एग्जिस्टेड. ड्रेनेज सिस्टम वॉज नॉट इलोवेरेट, नॉट वेल डेवलप्ड लाइक हड़प्पन्स. नाउ द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक द आर्किटेक्चर. ग्रैंड मॉन्यूमेंट्स विथ अ सुपीरियर इंजीनियरिंग स्किल. Grand monuments, but engineering skill was inferior to that of the Indus civilization. Engineering skill was inferior than Indus civilization. Now next, individual characteristics and trade. It exported cotton, metals and gems. It was not in raw material and minerals. Exported cotton, rice and dates. Religion. Multiplicity of gods, but no temple worship. Multiplicity of gods, temple worship prevailed. Fatalistic. That means the supernatural power. Now the script. Brief description on seals not yet deciphered. Cuneiform script existed well deciphered. Pictorial writing, hieroglyphic, it formed one of the five branches of the Afrasiatic language. Now the calendar remains a mystery. Lunar calendar, it was 11 days less than solar calendar. It followed exact year of 365 1/4 days. Mathematics, use decimal system of counting, use sexagesimal system of counting, use a decimal notation. Social life, communities seemed to be at peace. Communities seem to be at war. Communities seem to be at peace. Now students, अभी तक हम लोगों ने इंडस वैली सिविलाइजेशन, मेसोपोटामियन सिविलाइजेशन और इजिप्टियन सिविलाइजेशन के शॉर्ट descriptions को जाना और इसके differences के बारे में जाना, इसके location, agriculture, town planning, civic amenities, architecture, trade, religion, calendar, these are the description of the whole of the chapter. Now students, this is the very important summary to all of you. So read properly. Bye.